What an amazing video. Now on to our next topic. Multiple bookstores across the nation have been closing due to dwindling interest in reading.
Now on to sports. The increase in sports items has just kind of stuck.